this is more relative to not only today's age and time with technology being more advanced. Like, you see technology when you look at this. I think that it'll spike the interest of younger crowds also.
We were seeing, I think my 18-year-old son might, we might be able to drag him in here and actually have him look at this, because I think this is what he sees, you know, when he sees video games, when he sees all the things he's exposed to. It's this type of technology and big screens and things like that.
I liked that one a lot, the Rob Carter. I enjoyed that because, like, it's like different scenes. It's like he's building a football field over and over, and it shows how the land changes, sort of. I enjoyed that one, and it just seems like it would take forever to do something like that. I think he was trying to tell, like, the story of how the world evolves over time and changes, because he was showing how the church was built, and then it was torn down, and then a football field came up, and then it got built into something bigger, and the world expands, sort of.
No, I think everything is great. These are all very different, but they're all really innovative, creative takes on videography and photography and image creation through digital. So it's very exciting to see all of these creations. I didn't know that people were doing work like this, so this is much beyond what I normally expect when I get to an art museum. It's more interactive.